year is a continuity, the way we see it for last year. Last year we launched our AI chipset, the full stack for all scenarios, and we also talked about 5G last year. In this year, it's a continuity. We are showcasing some of the references from our customers and partners and ecosystem of different solutions and applications that has leveraged and is leveraging the AI and 5G. We're also launching some new products. So we launched the Atlas 900. This is the fastest training engine cluster in the world today. It is AI-based. As you know, the scientists predict that 80% of the computing will move from the rule-based computing into statistical-based computing. So this is the future. And our system is actually fastest. It has 10 seconds better than the highest record ever. We also launched our Dorado V6. This is our new storage system. It gives 20 million IOPS. This is the highest in the industry, almost double. It runs at 0.1 millisecond latency. We also launched the Cloud Engine 16800. This is the latest AI native data center switch. Again, giving the highest performance in the industry today. So solving a big problem of having the bottleneck of the IoT connecting to the cloud and moving the data to the cloud. So number of solutions as well we are showing here, talking about V2X, the vehicle to everything. We have a partnership with Audi, and we're showing an Audi car, which is very intelligent. We have no mirrors. It is an intelligent camera, and the entire car is very intelligent, connected to the traffic system, connected to the cameras on the road. A number of other solutions, talking about patrols, AI-based patrols, drones as well for the safety and security, safe city, smart canvas. A number of solutions we are showing in Gitex today as a continuity for the products we launched last year, in addition to the new products we launched this year as well.